Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy S-Man, RPG Man. Make sure you guys like, follow, and subscribe, man. We're about to do something new that we've never done before, man. We've never done a reaction video ever. Live doing all something that's trendy. So we've never done something trendy. Put it like that. But bro, this Drake, this track is so ill, bro. I've been listening to this joint every day. Every day I gotta come on YouTube, pull it up, play that joint at least once coming to work, once going home, and about 4 or 5 times doing my time at work. So I'm not the biggest Kendrick fan, so this video is already going to be biased. You know, I don't really listen to Kendrick. Like, Drake is not my artist, but I would prefer listening to Drake over Kendrick. Also, they just going in on Drake right now. That many people, bro. I feel like I have to root for, I don't know why Drake feel like the underdog. So he does feel a little underdog-ish, so fuck it. Let's just get right into it. Drake ain't an underdog. He's a superstar underdog, whatever you want to call it. Craziest intro. When you hear that Who Kid? Oh, my God.
Number one, I had to put it in your hand. You pussies can't get booked outside America for Nan. I'm out in Tokyo because I'm big in Japan. I'm the
bro, when I heard that line, first time I heard him say, you don't gotta, he giving that number one, he put number one in your hand. I was like, bro, dude is already starting on the beat perfectly right now. He's on the beat like, dude is surfing right now. Feel me? But let's get back into it.
Hitmaker, y'all depend on. Backstage in my city, it was friend zone. You won't never take no chain off of us. How the fuck you big stepping with a size 7 man zone?
That's probably one of the hardest lines, bro. Normally people be saying like, yo, you can't fit in my shoes. Are these shoes too big for you to follow, you know? Like someone say, following your father's footsteps, put, you know, wear his shoes. But Drake is going another level. We like, dude, how you big stepping with a size 7 man's on? Dude, you wearing kid side, bro. They sell your Jordans for $100, bro. You know what I'm saying? They're not selling that joint at retail price, bro. That's what he's saying right now.
This the part with the bite, nigga, what's up? I know a picture on the wall when y'all cook up. Extortion, baby, whole career, you been shook up. This top toe you drop it, give me 50 likes of push-ups. Cool, your last one brick, you really not on shit. They make excuses for you because they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract because we got to see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show.
So when I was hearing this, I'm like, the pants might rip sound a little childish, but it goes with it. You know, it's silly. So, you know, in beef, you gotta be, I don't know if it's beef, but in battle, whatever, rap battle, you gotta be a little witty sometimes. You can go back a little bit.
Because they hate to see me lit. Pull your contract because we gotta see the split. The way you doing splits, bitch, your pants might rip. You better do that motherfucking show inside the
bitty.
Maroon 5 need a verse, you better make it witty. Then we need a verse for the Swifties. Top say drop, you better drop and give them 50.
Bro, that right there, you know what that's gonna remind me of? When he said, top say drop, so you better give them 50. What's that song? It was Young M.A. He said, if it's Heffany, then it's, what is it? Something about Heffany. I can't remember that shit, bro. But you know exactly what I'm talking about. If you're in the club and they say, what's that Young M.A. song called? What is that shit? God, bro, that's what it is. That's what it gives me, that vibe of that Young M.A. or whoever song it was, which is something about Hennessy or something Hennessy. If it's Heffany, something Heffany, man. I cannot remember. When you're in the club, though, that's how that shit dropped, just like that, bro. But that's what you gotta think about when he dropped it. That's very, very witty, though. That Taylor Swift bar is crazy, bro. Definitely crazy.
Pip squeak pipe down. You ain't in no big three. Scissor got you wiped down. Travis got you wiped down. Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a scope right now. And you can get the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight.
Bro, that's hard bar pause on that. You feel me? Bro, let me go back, bro. A lot of people, yo, this song is so fire. This is not even a regular. Drake don't make this song, bro. I sound like a Drake fan, bro. Like, it sounds crazy why I'm rooting for Drake. Let's throw this back, though. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to add his talk with after what I boy, you in a scope right. Like your savage got you wiped down. Savage got you wiped down. Like your label, boy, you in a scope right now. And you gon' feel the aftermath of what I write down. I'm at the top of the mountain, so you tight now. Just to add his talk with your ass, I had to hike down. Big just to have a talk with you. I had to hike down. Drake is putting himself like he's on Mount Olympus, bro. Dude is saying he came from, because, you know, he's a sixth god. You know, he's coming from the mountain. He's coming down. Like, Drake is out here playing with these. Really is. I don't know if he's going to survive all of this, but I give him full credit, man. He going full throttle, man. Drake, keep it up, my boy. Between Mike then and Mike now. What the fuck is this, a 20v1 nigga? What's a prince to a king? He a son, nigga. Get more love in a city that you run, nigga. Metro, shut your whole ass up and make some drums, nigga. Yeah, I'm the sixth god, I'm the front runner. Bro, that whole line is crazy. What's a son to a, what is it? What's a prince to a king, move? Metro, shut your ass up and make some drums, move. Oh my god. Let's do this. 20v1. Dude is going ham, bro. Y'all nigga manager was Charles Lil Blunt Runner. Clean a six and you boys ain't even come from it. And when you boys got rich, you had to run from it. Cash flowing, able bread out here tricking. Shit we do for bitches, he doing for niggas. Jets, whips, chains, wicked, wicked, wicked. Spinning like you trying to fuck, boy, you tripping. Bro, this dude, this what this beat? Dude is killing this beat, right? Killing it. Boy, you trippin', Drizzy Chippendale, probably got your bitch in nail. I just got him done, boy, don't make me at the chippin' nail. Rollin' loud stage, I know a lot of people think that line is corny. And like I said, when you're beefing and you're rapping, you gotta be a little witty. Obviously, you wanna show masculinity and all of that, but he's showing you, like, don't let me chip a nail, bro. Like, you know, like, you know when a girl be like, don't let me break my nail or they get their earrings ripped out? Along those lines, like, he's like, I'm getting serious. Don't let me trip a nail, bro. That's how. That was slick as hell. Shit'll probably change if it be him start to kiss and tell. Hugs and kisses, man. Don't tell me about no switches. I'll be rocking every fucking chain I own next visit. Hey. Man, so he coming to your city fully chained. He's gonna be looking like, he's gonna be looking like, what's the dude with the eye patch name right now? Damn, my brain is fried right now. I cannot remember anybody, bro. Jesus. But basically, he's coming to your whole city fully chained up, boy. You're going to have to take these chains off, like you're saying. I'll be with some bodyguards like Whitney. Top say, drop your little midget ass. Better fuck it. Hey, better drop and give me 50. Hey, drop and give me 50. Drop and give me 50. Hey, niggas really got me out here talking like I'm 50. Niggas really got me out here rapping what I'm living. I might take your latest girl a cuffer like I'm Ricky. Can't believe he jumping in. This nigga turning 50. Off your latest girl like Ricky Bobby, boy. Yo, he did Rick Ross dirty on that, because yo, Rick Ross and Drake supposed to be friends, bro. And Rick Ross and Drake is hitting Rick Ross with a 50 Cent line. You know, 50 Cent used to make fun of Rick Ross when he was beefing with him. That's how that Ricky thing came about. Officer Ricky, you feel me? You're gonna cuff for like a correctional officer. You're cuffing people, you're locking them up and shit. And cuff your girl. Spend that little check, you gotta stay up out my business, nigga. Shout out to the hooper that be busting out the gritty. We know why you mad, nigga. I ain't even tripping. Job, why you doing like Twitter that? Shit for bitches. This for all the top dogs. Drop and give me 50. Drop. And that fucking song y'all got. Fake. Come on now. Yo, Drake should go back to back, bro. And don't even wait for Kendrick. Just go at their head one more time, bro. And then be like, I don't care what y'all want. In that fucking song, y'all got to not start to beef with us. This shit been brewing in a pot, now I'm heating up. I don't care what Cole think, that dot shit was weak as fuck. Champagne tripping, he is not fucking easing up. Nigga calling top to see a top, wanna piece it up. Top, wanna piece it up. Top, wanna piece it up. Nah, pussy, now you on your own when you speaking up. You done roll deep to this, it's not fucking deep enough. Begging cops or not, boy, you not fucking beating us. Numbers wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking creeping up. Money wise, I'm out of here, you not fucking sneaking up. Cornball, your show. Money, merch, money, feed us. Bro, this dude knows exactly when the switches flow up, when it changes cadence. This beat, this man is surfing. Like I told you, he is surfing on this beat, bro. Surfing. This is a hit, bro. I think Drake might have slipped up and not made this on all platforms, bro. Not on Apple Music, not on Spotify. I have to come on YouTube to play this shit. And y'all know when y'all play music on YouTube, you can't close your phone, bro. That's, bro. I'ma let you niggas work it out because I seen enough. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. This ain't even everything I know, don't wait the demon up. Drop and give me 50, all you fuck niggas teaming up. What platform you smoking on, Kendrick? Yo, that's the funniest part, bro. And he said, what top five you smoking on, Kendrick? Kendrick, I don't got a horse in this race. I do. I want Drake to come out. I don't say unscathed, but I want Drake to come out. Like, Kendrick, go sit your ass in a corner. Because, yo, I think they're giving Kendrick way too much credit, bro. Like, I've seen enough rap beefs, bro. I don't think Kendrick is that serious. But I guess he's serious for this new generation. That's what they say. But for me, I feel like the new generation, Drake is that guy. I'm like I said, I'm not a Drake fan. But, like, Cole, I never used to listen to him like that. But as he was getting better, I started listening to Cole. Future, it took me years to get... Start liking Future, but I like Future now, you know what I'm saying? Ross, same thing, but Kendrick, I still haven't got on that wave, you feel me? But yeah, Drake is the dude, man. These guys really trying to take him down. Let's see him finish this off real quick. PG. That part is a little witty right there. Feel me? Drake, you the man right now. All you gotta do is survive these clowns, bro. And you out of the woods. You feel me? Make sure you guys like and follow me and subscribe, man. If you want me to do more reaction videos, man, I know Kendrick and all the people are gonna drop. If you want me to react to those when they drop, I'll do it. I'll get a listen to it since it's the peak of the beef right now, you feel me? Drake is shooting from 35 right now. He's on his light skin shit. He on his Steph Curry, you feel me? He pulling up from half court, bro. That's how I feel right now. That's how I really, really feel for Drake right now. So, Drake, keep it coming, man. Drop another hit for him, man. Do the back-to-back, man. Put that shit on Apple Music, man. Stop playing, bro. I want to go on YouTube no more, bro. Please. It's your boy, it's my RPG, man. I'm out of here. Peace.